If you've done your share of flying, then you're probably familiar with the three-letter airport codes which identify every commercial airport in the world. Airports like DFW, LGA, and HOU are pretty easy to figure out. However, why is there an X in LAX? And how did Washington Dulles wind up with IAD? And what's the deal with almost every airport code in Canada? Learn more about airport codes and the weird logic behind them on this episode of Everything Everywhere Daily.